come here today to talk about how I feel. And I feel like that we are treated differently than other people. And I don't like how we're treated. And just because of our color doesn't mean anything to me.
Yeah.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping now. Yeah, this is America.
When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're not sending you. They're not sending you. They're sending people that have lots of problems, and they're bringing those problems with us. They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists. And some, I assume, are good people.
The detention of migrants is a multi-billion dollar industry.
One in which immigrants are traded like products.
They are forced sale to the highest bidder.
Who benefits and who profits? Corrections Corporation of America, or CCA, the GEO Group, and the Management and Training Corporation combined own over 200 facilities in the nation.
With over 150,000 bed spaces for a total profit of close to $5 billion.
Si vives con temor, no hay tormenta en el mundo que pueda con el sol.